faith to know.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus began speaking in the synagogue, saying, "Today, the scripture passage is fulfilled in your hearing." And all spoke highly of him, and were amazed of the gracious word that came from his mouth. They also asked, "Isn't this the son of Joseph?" He said to them, "Surely you will quote me this proverb, 'Physician, cure yourself,' and say, 'Do here in your native place the thing that we heard you were done in Capernaum.' And he said, 'Amen, I say to you, the prophet is accepted in his own native place. Indeed, I tell you, there were many widows in Israel in the days of Elisha, when the sky was closed for 3.5 years, and a severe famine spread all over the entire land. And it was to none of them that Elisha was sent, but only to a widow in Zarephath in the land of Sidon. Again, there were many lepers in Israel during the time of Elijah the prophet, yet no one of them was cleansed, but only Naaman the Syrian." When the people in the synagogue heard this, they were all filled with fury. So they rose up, drove him out of the town, and led him to the brow of the hill on which their own town had been built, to hurl him down headlong. But Jesus passed through the midst of them and went away. The Gospel of the Lord. Forgiveness. forgive is not an easy thing. I am an old priest. I confess people for many, many years. And when I ask someone, please forgive, the answer is always, Father, I can forget, but not forgive. Yes, we want to forget, but not to forgive. We must forgive. Jesus was teaching us the Beatitude. Beatitude, blessed the poor. Do you believe in that? Do you believe that the poor are blessed? Don't say yes completely. Think it over. It is very difficult to accept. Blessed are the poor. The poor is those who trust only in God. They know that you trust in God. But you do not believe that the poor are blessed. Jesus continues his mission today through us. And we must be the style of Jesus. We must teach like Jesus with authority. How can we have authority when we are teaching, when we are talking to the people? The moment that we truly believe what we are saying. Only if we truly believe. It is very easy for me to say, I love you. Is it true? You don't know. It is so easy for me to say, but to accept you as you are, we told the wrong things that are inside you, is very difficult. For this reason, we must pray more and more and more. Now, sisters, Chinese New Year is coming. The spirit of Chinese New Year is to renew everything in Christ. For us Catholics, we have not. In English Mass during Chinese New Year, only Chinese Mass. Because in the Philippines, you don't celebrate Chinese New Year. So stay at home, work at home, be happy, waiting for what? I see. And what are you going to say?
Gong Hei Fa Choy.
Gong Hei Fa Choy, yes. You see, you have learned immediately these kind of things. Do you know the Bible as you know how to say Gong Hei Fa Choy? Yes, you know it. Because you love God and you love your neighbor. And God bless you all. So stay at home, go out, enjoy yourself. Be patient with the employer. Be patient with the people coming there to eat them. To the kind of things. Don't play much.